Well, I lost everything. But I feel better for it.
What is the matter, my dear?
William has just been talking to me, telling me of the repeated dispatches from the Admiralty. He also wanted me to put on a little performance for you. Act one, Emma Hamilton expresses a sudden desire to see the Sphinx and the pyramids. Act two, Lord Nelson pleads, Emma Hamilton remains adamant. Act three, Emma Hamilton departs for Egypt. And Lord Nelson returns to London, a sadder and wiser man. Poor William. He was so serious about it all. I'm convinced he was only thinking of your career. I could see he'd been puzzling through all sorts of stories, and the only one that hadn't occurred to him was the truth. How silly. How utterly silly to think that we should need lies, you and I. What is the truth? Should I have put on that comedy for you?
Might have helped, perhaps.
Oh, no.
I cannot put it off any longer. I must go back this time. They want me to go alone.
Oh, of course you must go. And of course I must go to Egypt. I don't want to be a burden to you, my darling. My darling. And of course, I will enjoy seeing the pyramids and the Sphinx and the Nile, your Nile. Oh, my darling. Why do we always meet just to say goodbye?